Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob Jam. Please visit my three gospel websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org, PrayInTongues.org, and also PeopleOfJesus.org. Today we're going to read about healing in the name of Jesus. Isaiah 53, verse 5. But Jesus was wounded for our transgressions, Jesus was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon Jesus, and with Jesus' stripes we are healed. And also 1 Peter chapter 2 verse 24. Jesus' own self bare our sins in Jesus' own body on the tree, that we being dead to sin should live unto righteousness. By Jesus' stripes we were healed. Verse 25. For we were as sheep going astray, but we have now returned unto the shepherd and bishop of our souls, Jesus Christ. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, amen.